This is the new Emmanuel Family Devotion for Monday, November the 2nd. Beginning today with this devotion, our new daily devotions at Emmanuel will be focused on our worship, both from this past Sunday and looking forward to the coming Sunday. I pray that your worship is blessed in this new series of daily devotions for your family. The devotions will be brief, about 4 to 5 minutes total. They will outline and be outlined in each Sunday bulletin. Set aside a daily time to be in devotion, inspired by our worship together. Yesterday, Pastor Craig focused on the invocation that begins each of our worship services. Those words of invocation may be the least appreciated and the least understood words in the entire worship service. The words Father, Son, and Holy Spirit are familiar enough. But why do we begin with them? Well, the answer is both simple and profound. They are part of a threefold reminder each Sabbath that you are a baptized child of God. That God has acted in your life, starting with your baptism, and made you His child. Do you notice the threefold reminder each Sabbath? Now, the first thing you may see when you enter the sanctuary is the baptismal font right in the heart of the room. You should say to yourself, I am a baptized child of God. Second reminder are the baptism words of the invocation. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Again, you should say to yourself, I am a baptized child of God. And the third reminder of your baptism is a baptism action, the sign of the cross, first made on you at the time of your baptism. You might even walk up to the font, touch the water, make the sign of the cross, and again, you should say to yourself, I am a baptized child of God. In fact, these baptism words and action are a great way to begin every day, not just your worship services. In fact, Luther encourages exactly that in the Catechism. Get in the habit of reminding yourself every day that you are a baptized child of God. Speak the invocation, read the word, meditate on a devotion, and then go about your day in joy and peace. That is what these new Emmanuel Family Devotions are all about. Please pray with me. Heavenly Father, you have chosen me and marked me as yours in my baptism. Help me to remember, cherish, and live in that fact every day. In Jesus' name, amen. We'll see you tomorrow.